I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Loma X5 X-ray machine. The machine's currently set to single phase, 120 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Today we'll be testing this product for glass, ceramic, and stainless steel. Non-contaminated. Ceramic. Glass. Stainless steel. Non-contaminated.